being able to get out on the perimeter and do more, and more importantly, making plays at the rim.
I got a question for Paul Biancardi. Paul, at what point did it start to click for Matthew Hurt? Because obviously when we look at his size and his frame, I mean, it's all.